Pennsylvania Democrat won in a landslide victory, even though he's dead. State Representative Tony DeLuca, who represented the Pittsburgh suburbs for 39 years, died last month of cancer. His name was still on the ballot. He had no challenger. A Green Party candidate received some votes, but DeLuca won with 85% of the ballots counted. A special election will be called and take place to fill that vacancy.